afternoon, I got his ass out here stretching.
Like a grizzly bear. You need to be like a physical therapist or something. You feel it pushing back on you.
Gonna go for this nice little run. Relax.
That's fine. It's gonna be just one lap.
I'll make it quick.
Alright. I'ma do my legs. I ran yesterday. My shit hurts today.
You don't need to run every day.
Nah. I gotta take a break. I know not to overexert myself. Oh, ha! Look, I was still.
Huh?
You would have ran straight into me.
Because you were standing there waiting for me. Matter of fact, let me time this too.
Yeah, I was out here the other day and some dude gonna go to what's that? Plate State. He was running. His time was 14.7.
Damn.
I'm like, dude, you're slow.
Yeah, I'm gonna be slow on this one.
This is a light jog.
Yeah, this is warming muscles up.
Yeah.
Why are you going this way? Go the way he's going. You mark.
Huh?
You mark. Set. Go.
Thank you.
I teach you some self-defense moves while we at it too.
Come on. Might as well do it right here.
Oh, it's gonna get grassy. Mm-hmm. All right.
Yep.
So.
What's my stance?
You don't even have to be a stance. All right. You could be in the club. You know what I'm saying? Chilling.
Oh,
and then a guy just comes up to you like, hey,
oh,
that's a good one. That's good.
I don't even see that.
That's good. I just wanted to see where your mind was at. But that's a good one right there. Or when you do it, step back.
All right.
Because if you're just doing this, you still leave yourself open. So when you're here, you good. You know, you leave more less to work with. You already in fighting stance right there, right? But another one, when someone try to choke you, go ahead and choke you, right? First thing you want to do, if anything fails, everything else fails, right? So first of all, you want to breathe in all the way in, because getting choked, the oxygen that you breathe in, that's the last amount of air you're using for your brain to operate. So you have to, that's first and foremost, relax, breathe in deep. Then two is chin down, because then no one has access to your neck.
Okay.
Chin down, right? So that's step two. Step three is here, right underneath the elbow.
But, right?
So when someone is choking you and they do that, extend your arms, I'm not gonna squeeze your arm. Right? When they're doing that, just get on the pressure point. That's it. Alright? So they give you under the elbow.
But there's where's two at? You didn't do two.
Sorry. One, two, chin down, three. Really not pushing me because you're trying to choke me, you're trying to control me. So it's fear. You're pushing
I,
in.
I feel that shit. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
You push in and push out. Alright. But don't just push out, push in. You gotta close my arm. Right? Close my arm. Right, there you go. Close. And it has to be a real fast, strong move. Like,
yeah.
Right? In. Don't squeeze, don't put your full tension in. Don't worry about squeezing. Use your hand, push in, push out. This is just the motion, right? Push in, it's like a chin. All you're doing, and you could be against a wall, they choke you up against a wall. Push in, push out. You don't even.
Enough training,
right? Different when that person in your face.
You
like, oh shit. Oh.
Panic,
right.
What did you mean?
Another one. When someone's grabbing me or when they grab my shirt, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sit back. Here. And
whoa.
I'm not even squeezing.
I know.
I'm gonna show you. Grab my shirt, someone grabs you, right? First thing you wanna do, like I always said, step back. Right? Because you see how you came to me? I'm pulling you off your center of gravity, so I'm already winning right there. When I pull your center of gravity, grab my shirt, I pull you off center of gravity, here, back of the hand, right in between the legs, another pressure point. Here. Bring it back.
Ow!
My hands.
Jerkazoid?
Right, my bad. But you see it though, right?
Yeah.
So I grab you, right? Uh-huh. I'm not
okay.
Grab a hook. Right? Opposite hand, right? No, you're right.
This way?
Yeah, it's opposite hand, right? So if I'm grabbing that, you don't want to go with the same hand.
Because it was like this.
Right.
That was on the pressure point.
Yeah, but you want to use the opposite. Yeah. Right. Because you see how your hand goes up there? I'm already forced to go off leverage. Now that you have me off here, and you have an uncomfortable position on me, all you gotta do is squeeze in between my knuckles right there.
Okay.
Yeah. And then make sure you grab the fat of my hand. At the same, right. Right there. And just
come back.
Twist. Right.
Okay.
That's it. Squeeze. Here. I'm automatically here. Now if you
fuck your back.
Yeah. Or you don't even have to kick. You have me right here. Thumb, over. Now all you gotta do that, or you could just push forward. You just push. Not push me forward. Take that kinetic energy and turn it into something else. Not even. The thing about martial arts is less amount of energy. So I produce less amount of energy to attack and defend myself. Full amount of force behind.
Thank you.
his shoulder was sliding under. Oh. He's so smart, that's what we did.
Sit under.
Hell yeah.
My back up, or do I need to let it?
What do you feel like you need to do?
I feel like I need to tighten it, right?
Trust yourself. This is all about mindfulness. This is all about you trusting yourself, because if you psych yourself out, you're not going to trust me.
Right.
I'm here now.
Right.
You have to maintain it on your body. So if you need to tighten your back, tighten your back. If I'm here to support.
Okay. I'm already tired. Alright. Okay. So you use the chest?
Because when you're over there.
That has to be a spring point.
Straighten my posture.
I mean, stand up tall, motherfucker.
It's this way. Sun gaze. Utilize it. Relax your third eye. Relax. Do you see? kid voice. Jump up on them ties. Get up there. Yep. It's gray? It's green? What color?
That was wild. Green,
green? That's because we're smiling. That means we're talking about something that makes you happy.
Right. Yeah.
Back.
I never did that. That was dope as fuck.